This is Chuck Ennis, city engineer for the city of Terre Haute. Today marks the first day that contractors from CSX are here removing the signal poles on First Street, which spells the first phase of the track removal at First Street. The city's been waiting for years to get this out. The contractor will be coming in the next couple of weeks to remove the track and the ties themselves.